themselves apart tonight, their aggressiveness in getting steals.
It hindered their opponent all game long and helped spark their own offense as a result.
And it'll advance their win total up to 12 on the season. And while there was some nice performances tonight, it definitely ended up being a solid outing for Gary Payton.
And the passing display from him was special. He continued to find ways to get his guys going.
This one almost in the books.